right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Rob Anson, the CEO of Fobi AI. And Rob, it's great to have you back again. How are you?
I'm doing great, Steve. How are you today?
Doing very well. A couple of really big announcements from the company we want to talk about. First off, you've done a deal with the Canadian Hockey League, and this is to provide your services, of course, for venue management. But this is a big deal considering how many locations the CHL operates and how many leagues they operate in.
Oh, most definitely, yes. This stems from our expertise in venue management, as we've seen over the last 18 months here. In our latest product release 2 weeks ago. So this is a great follow-up and first win off of that and the efforts of Mike Cannavaro and the business development team for sure. You're right. It's a nationwide deal. As we're based here in Vancouver, the Western Hockey League is a lot of history and tradition over the years and very good friends of mine within that organization. So it's very, very exciting for me to see this transpire. And now it's a huge opportunity. 9 million fans through the gates in 2019, as we see. A lot of progression moving forward here and excitement with how we can help get them reopened and, more importantly, how we can transform the business.
Rob, how is it going to work considering, as you mentioned, just take the Western Hockey League, for instance, there's so many different cities that are involved in this and venues that are involved in it. Is it as simple as just, you know, click and drop, click and drop, click and drop to all across the country?
Yes, actually it is. We'll utilize our smart tap hardware plug-in device, as well as our smart scan app for validating credentials. But onboarding, the organizations and whatnot, it's all remote. It's all instant access. It's all click and sign up and issuance of the wallet pass to the phone. So this for us is, like I said, a huge opportunity to scale, but something that we can execute on very, very quickly.
Okay, well, we'll continue to monitor that situation. The other thing out is something called CheckVaxx. Maybe tell me what exactly this is, and this sounds like it's going to be significant for the company as well.
Oh, most definitely. It's the same format, Steve. Everything that we've done, this is why Pass Creator acquisition was absolutely critical for us. You know, understanding now issuance of digital credentials and being able to verify whether it's the ticket or whether it's in fact ID and identification, or in this case, vaccination records. This is the way the world is moving. Digital identity is number one topical issue at hand for sure. And as we see here now in certain provinces and certain states and countries, the mandate and legislation for these kind of practices and solutions.
Yeah, it's going to, I want to say force people to get vaccinations, but certainly if you want to do anything, you're going to have to be able to prove that you have been vaccinated, especially for venues like going into sporting events or concerts and even in some cases, restaurants.
Well, most definitely. And quite honestly, Steve, we're way behind here in North America. Mm-hmm. I mean, there's a lot of groups that Pass Creator has worked with over the years, some of the largest insurance providers globally. And they have their insurance records, their automobile, their home insurance, their driver's license, their passport, their fishing and hunting license, even in some circumstances. This is the way it's moving. This is why my interest in Pass Creator, as the rest of the global, I guess, modern society is become accustomed now to the digital presence and the utilization of these various applications.
Super interesting stuff. Well, congratulations on both of those. I know they're huge deals for the company and great coups as well. So, Rob, thank you so much. Congrats again.
Yeah, thanks, Steve. We'll talk to you soon.
All right, there's Rob Anson, the CEO of Fobi AI.